Texting is voice language, both English. Just the right time, it's barely visible. Yep, sure, whatever. Yep. Okay. Yeah, got it. So, we are playing the trial version of Final Fantasy Origins Stranger of Paradise. Let's see what this is like, huh? New game. Normal. Yeah, that's about right. Break gauge. Your break gauge is reduced. Okay. Great swords and swordsmen. Balance slashing weapons. Break fall. Okay. Let's just go. Alright, let's see. Yes, thank you. That's how you move and move the camera. Okay, and then. Who's that? Who knows? That's a spinning slash. There's your normal attack. That's defend. Oh, what's that? Well, I'm not going to do that without finding somebody first. Okay, what am I supposed to be doing exactly? Oh, wait, what's that? Start tutorial. Okay. No. Okay. I think that probably heals me, yep. Soul burst. Break enemies by depleting the yellow gauge above their heads. Press circle to finish them off with a soul burst. Okay. Press R2 to expend MP and use. Okay. Got it. Okay, we did it. Soul shield. Okay. The hell? Okay. How long is this tutorial exactly? His abilities. If social is triggered. If social is triggered by an enemy ability with a purple name, that ability will become useful as an ability. Okay, whatever that means. Okay, getting the hang of this. Lightbringer, when you have one or more full MP gauges, press. L2 and circle to consume. Okay. 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 All dead. Leave the area. All right, let's move on. Tutorial's over. What's this now?
Looks like chaos has been waiting for us.
You gonna make us go in there and find you?
Guess we'll just show ourselves in.
Right. Chaos Shrine. Okay. Chaos Shrine. Probably a save point. Cubes. Save your star, MP, HP, or fill potions. Okay. Maybe not. Job trees, huh? I have no points. All right, whatever. Let's go. Okay. Can I destroy this crap? Yep. What the hell? I already got that. Learn the abilities on the tree. Okay. Shut up. Okay. All right. Equip the abilities. Okay. Let's try that. Twilight Tunic. Okay. Battle settings. Shut up. For defense. Okay, we're gonna wear that. We'll look twice as cool as we used to. Okay. Job level up again. Okay, well, we'll do that in a minute. Hold on. Or not? What the? Oh, I guess I can't go up there. Okay. Yes, I understand how to use potions. Okay. What's this now?
Nice one, Jack. And let's see what secrets this place is hiding.
Greatsword. Shut up. Okay, battle settings. Too bad it looks the same. Yep, give me back my potions. I don't need you. Okay. So then, what's this? Magic attacks like fire will still deal damage. Okay. So magic attacks can't be completely blocked. Got it. Not as good as it could have been. Dude, use the thing. Idiots. The game, like, there's nothing wrong with it, but it just seems very much like a, I don't know, it's not like a Square Enix. I don't know, maybe, did they even make this one? Okay, I'm probably supposed to go across that bridge, but I think I'm gonna come back here and kill this fire dude if I can, or fire dudes, whatever. Both my friends dead? Oh, look at that. See? I'm glad we came back now. Piercing thrust, huh? Can we set the R1, R1, R2? Okay, I guess we got it. Equipment though, shoes, we got better shoes. of how all the swords just look exactly the same. It's nice. Okay, so there's a bunch of monsters up there. We're gonna come back here and get more potions. Maybe. Can I? Oh yeah, down here.
We got company.
What the hell? Does it reset the whole segment again? Changes everything a bit, I guess. Dude. Wow. I dodged right into that again. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go back and do this again. Knowing what I know now. Wow. We're going. Here we go. Oh my god. I died immediately. Wow, self-destructed. Thank you. Come on, shoot me. Okay, fine, shoot him. Back up, people. Idiots. Oh shit, I walked right into that. What the hell? Shut up. Come on, shoot me. Or do that. Okay, we got it. Caster mask. Okay. Alright, so we've killed everything here now, I think, right? Pale gloves. Nope. Okay, we got a mask on now. Hello.
Let's go.
That was dumb. Okay. And you now. Don't mind that. All right, here we go. Replenish. Oh wait, actually, I've got a... Hermit Club. You unlock the second battle set. You instantly change from the other with triangle. Okay. Okay, that's interesting.
Have to get through those flames.
Okay. There we go.
Right.
So an interesting battle style, I guess. Where's this Cactar at? Did the Cactar run away? Probably. Pale Protector, whatever that is. Shut up. Oh my God. Okay. Alright, whatever. Let's go.
Nice room.
Smells like trouble. Stay alert.
It fell down, it's okay.
Treasure, huh?
What is it? Shadow boots? Fiery impact. Am I dead? No, that's probably not a good idea to jump down there in the middle of all those bad guys. Get out of the fire. Okay, so now damn it, I died again. Seriously? Wow. And how about now? That was a tough fight. Okay. Halliburd, I unlocked a new job. Lances and Lancers. Okay.
Alright, this is the one.
Okay, see what it's like.
Time for a change. All right.
All right, that's it. Just missed those. Before we go on, let's do still good. Okay.
All right. So we've come full circle.
Ladder over there.
Okay. Ladders, kick down ladders. Well, okay. Before I go down there, though, done up here. What's this?
Oh, well.
Can't lose with Jack here.
That's interesting. Already, Lancers must be the way to go for those things, huh? Is this where I'm supposed to go, or? Okay, I feel like this might be where I'm supposed to go. Should I go down the ladder? Oh, I'm all the way back here again. Okay. I wonder if I wouldn't use that thing if it would take away my ladder. Shadow cloak. Okay, let's do this. Job trees. What, did it level up again? It did. Strength or increased break damage. Let's do that. Why not? Battle settings. Oh, look at that.
Saves the biggest tower for himself.
Still got a ways to go.
Yeah, stay alert. Stay focused.
Yes, thank you. I've got that. Yeah, I've died again. There's too many mobs all at once. I get too caught up. I need to pay more attention. Alright. What the honk? Are you kidding me? Oh, hell no. Thank you. Alright, so I think maybe we'll try it this time. Knock it off. Boom. Yeah.
Let's go.
What the hell? Okay.
Already? I gotta destroy it.
Hi. Hi, beautiful. How are you? What the heck? It's a bandana. It's not gonna help me. Oof. Okay, yep, died. Oh yeah, still? Were you able to get some sleep? So, the good news is, this time I can just go up the ladder. Yeah.
Alright. This is the
That's good. I mean, I guess kind of sucks that the day went past, but rest is important, right? My day was good, I guess. I didn't do a whole lot. I watered the plants and sat in meetings. Taste your own medicine. Not exactly, not yet. What about you? Did you already eat over there? What's this? Caster trousers. Yeah, I haven't quite decided yet. I ate lunch really late, probably like 2 or 3 o'clock. I had a big old salad. Oh, what the heck? Dead already. The wrong button. Okay, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Yeah, no doubt. die, Alpha Wolf. Veggie cup of noodles. I guess you gotta do what you gotta do, huh? They don't have any, I mean, it's not the optimal thing, but they don't have any of the, like a fast food place that's still open with some veggie options. Yeah, that sucks. Oh, do I get job points per build? Oh, maybe I'm stupid. I'm all trying to choose what I'm gonna do here, and I can do it all. I feel like whenever I do stuff like that, I just usually ask the people at the hotel if anything's nearby. I mean, for all we know, they may know of a delivery place that does vegan food or something.
Let's see what's inside.
What the heck? Blockable versus unblockable. It cannot be blocked. That's not good. He's... Wow. That actually hurts really bad. Yeah, that's weird, right? Why is everything closed so early everywhere you go? Can I destroy this? No. There's a dragon in there. Okay. gonna be a definite fight in here, I'm sure. Right? Or are they just gonna let me take this and that's it? Key to Fate's Doors 1? Yeah, of course, there we go. Oh, dang. Better at dodging that. Oh my god. I just got killed by a stupid bat because I got stabbed. Oh. What the hell? They always do that when I'm doing my thing. What's that dragoon? Ooh. Oh, really? Wait, can I choose to be a dragoon instead of a lancer? Sweet. So I'm a dragoon now. Okay. Three points to get that. Okay, I'm just gonna hold out and get those upgraded job skills. Alright, so I don't need to go back in that stupid room now. Right? Is this the dragon I was looking at? It might not be a dragon, it might be a griffin. It's definitely a griffin. Well, I'm failing pretty spectacularly. Wait, what does that do? Oh, damn. Well, that didn't work out. Where you go? Oops, I switched. Hit the wrong button that time. I meant to jump. I ended up switching to my stupid caster form. Okay, that shit is annoying. Okay. Kite shield, level 10. Or whatever. Alright, let's try this again, I guess. Here we go, where are you at, Griffin? Dude. Seriously? How about you damn jump, dude? Oh, you can't. I see. Don't have any stuff. Take it back. No. Yeah, got him. Oh, he does? How are we doing that? Or are we all trying to do that? That's what I wanted. Not job trees, battle settings. I know he had invited me to some sort of a group watch thing. Oh, did you already leave? See if I can just leave them here. I don't need to fight them. Oh, hey, good.
See what's inside, Jack.
A worse halibut than one I have. Sweet.
Chaos.
No. I am to become. And who are you?
We're here to kill Chaos.
The prophecy's very own Warriors of Light.
Great.
He always wore such splendid armor.
Scarlet!
No. I have become Chaos.
Garland, huh? Okay. Dead already. Okay, so wait, what does this say? Chaos. Oh yeah, Lightbringer. I keep forgetting about that shit. Dude, for real? It's like you have to stop doing everything just to heal. Get up, dude. Okay, I'll get better at this fight, apparently. Or not. Get up, dude. Heal, dude. God. Yeah, missed it. Okay, let's